Hi everyone.
Welcome to the show.
I'm Jill Bergman.
And I'm Kenyon Martin.
We have a very cool episode lined up for you today. Up first is
Grammar with Chad Lenhart.
This is Grammar with Chad Lenhart.
What does ghetto mean?
Okay, ghetto.
Ghetto means poor.
Is sagging pants
and being loud, ignorant, or obnoxious.
ghetto means to me it's a form of an ignorant person. Doesn't have to be a black person.
Just poor?
Yes.
And we always want to start something with you.
Okay.
Ghetto is Khalil.
One day I was walking down the street and there was this lady and she was like, you ain't gonna touch my baby and step on my feet. And I was just like, excuse me, ma'am. And then she tried to kill me in the throat. Those were her words. I was kind of rattled, but ghetto is just an obnoxious person. It doesn't have to be black, just some ignorant.
Thanks, Chad. That was really ghetto.
And now for the whip of the week.
Thanks, guys. This is Hunter here with whip of the week with a BMW X5. Thanks, guys. This has been Whip of the Week. Now back to you in the studio.
That was a very sexy car.
And now up next is Common Questions with Trae Pack.
What's up? This is Trae Pack for Common Questions. Let's just go around and ask people some questions. So would you rather be rich or famous?
I would say famous. Because if I was famous, then I'd be able to be rich.
So would you rather own Facebook or Google?
I think I'd rather own Google.
So would you rather lay in a rusty tub full of cockroaches or in the dirt with a bunch of beetles?
I'd rather lay in the dirt with beetles because I really hate cockroaches.
So would you rather kiss a slug or eat a slug?
Kiss one.
Why?
Because eating them would give me a disease or something.
How do you know?
Because my sister did it.
It's kind of gross. So would you rather take care of 5 babies or 5 grandmas?
5 grandmas.
Would you rather be alone all the time or have no spare time?
Have no spare time.
So would you rather be mauled by a panda or a rabid monkey?
A panda.
Why?
Why? I don't know. Because I don't want to get mauled by a rabid monkey.
Thanks, Trae.
Up next is Dance Move of the Week. We have a very special guest, Veasna, and he's going to break dance for us.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
a rhyme.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
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 I met this little girlie. Her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
These girls are really sleazy. All they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky.
Tricky, tricky, tricky.
Thanks, Veasna, for dancing.
And up next is Student Recognition of the Week with Joel Bergman.
Hello, I'm Jill Bergman, and I'm here with Alan Agnew, the man with all the guns. We're going to ask a couple questions. So how did you get started?
Well, I joined Paul Bunyan Rifle Range Club, and then this one big guy named Cody Sr. came up to me and asked if I wanted to shoot at the junior club, and I said, sure.
So what do you rank nationally?
Well, according to CMP, I rank nationally 12th place in three-position air rifle, and USA Shooting, I'm ranked 20th place on small bore three-position.
In all of America?
Yes, just America.
That's insane. So, will you use your master skills for good or evil?
I don't intend to do anything evil at all.
So, do you play Call of Duty?
Yeah, currently playing Modern Warfare 3.
Oh, yes.
So it's really good so far. Then I'm going to get Skyrim.
Do you think you can assassinate Bin Laden from 3,000 meters away?
Well, if I had a Bear 50 caliber, I think I could.
Just say yes.
Yes.
So are you single?
Well, yeah. I got my eyes on this one girl in calculus sitting right beside me.
Nice. All right, thanks, Alan. Thanks for coming in today.
All right. Thank you, Joel.
That was student recognition.
And last but not least is ShowTime with Max Benboe.
This is ShowTime with my anchor, Max Benboe. Lots of info for you right here. AMAs, last night, favorite artist of the year, Taylor Swift. I'm not really a fan, but you know, who knows? Left favorite Latin artist of the year, Jennifer Lopez. You know, she's good. Jingle Bell Bash, December 18th, 2011. Selena Gomez and Roman Republic are coming to you, so you gotta go see them. For more information, 106.1 Kiss FM has all of the info. Lastly, Breaking Dawn, Kristen Stewart, Edward Cullen, you know, together, babies, who knows. $129.5 million, and we have a financial crisis. Don't ask me. Thanks for watching. Back to you in the studio.
And that's the show. Thanks for watching. I'm your host, Kenyon Martin.
And I'm Joe Bergman.
See you next week.